My name's Aracely Casillas. I'm the oldest in my family, and I'm also the one that can handle Spanish and English both at the same time. So I've always been like a third parent at home.
Quiere aprender cosas nuevas siempre y le pone mucho empeño a lo que ella está aprendiendo, sí, todo el tiempo ella.
Both my parents dropped out in middle school and elementary, so they don't really have much experience with going to college and the process of getting there. Not having the support of my parents has affected me. It becomes very challenging sometimes to keep motivated when they don't understand what's going on.
A lot of our students end up not going to college. They need jobs, they want jobs. Their parents know what jobs are. They don't know how to navigate the world of higher education. And so I saw that as an opportunity of what can we provide to them as skills or to provide them with the background so they can go and get well-paying jobs.
So when I took computer science principles last year, Mr. Lozano was my teacher. He knows my dynamic at home, and he has been a mentor to help me and guide me through my step-by-step process into the computer science field.
She walked in my class really not knowing what she was getting into. I promised her she was going to enjoy it, and I promised her she would be really good at it.
When I found out the statistics about how little women and Latinos are in the field, that's when I realized that that was the field for me.
Hay muchas oportunidades, muchas puertas abiertas para esa carrera porque en el tiempo de atrás no nada de eso había.
I feel like it's my responsibility to help guide other Latinas, other girls into this field, show them that if I can do it, they can do it too.
We need to have computer science for everybody. We need to have that open access to everybody.
Because I learned all the principles of computer science, I was able to get into Python in the college level, and I'm very excited to see what college I get into next year. I mean, everyone wants to change the world, and I think that technology is how I'm going to do it.